Welcome back. Part two. Wow, they just kind of start you out, man. They're not even fucking around, they just boom, right there. So, I've got a few things. It's a smallish map.
Inside that citadel is the soul extraction chamber. We must make our way through into the top, where the pure Argent energy is exported directly to Erdak.
You must rip it there.
Hi, bye. Fuck off. Boom. No one cares about you, or you. You're annoying. Fuck me. Green light means I gotta go that way.
So I've gotta go around to get there? Like, I gotta go over there, but I gotta go that way or something like that? Or that way to get there? I don't know. This is weird. Alright, well, let's just do what you want me to do.
Oh, wait, no, that was the other way. Yeah, fuck off. Guessing I go from there to there to there. Cool. Alright, let's go back. Hi, how are you? Hi, how are you? Oh shit, that was not right. 6. Cool. You're dead. Neato, bandito! Cool, cool, cool. Arsenal. I've got 3 points, which means I can buy this thing. Of course, I probably should have saved it so that I could pay for the 6 points for that. Bye. There's that, there's that. No one cares. This way for my last thing here. Bunch of shit this way.
Your people are fuck. Made to suffer.
I'm just trying to turn around.
Souls for the con maker's world. I assure you, this could have been avoided with different leadership.
Cool. Kill more than one enemy with a single blood punch 5 times. Perform a glory kill on one tyrant. Perform left-sided glory kill on an archival. Man, they gotta like they're doing all these weird bullshit one. Tyrant. What is a tyrant? Nope, that's not what I wanted. I was able to look at one of them. Why? Where did I look at that? Because I like pulled that up. Oh, like that. But how did I? Oh, fucking hell. Keep doing that. Alright, so. Space to view image, but I don't have that for all of them. Okay, which one's the fucking tyrant, though? Seeker waves. The tyrant is slow to turn. Use that to your advantage. I don't know which one that is. I think that's the one where, like, he turns into, like, flaming fuck all. Or is that this guy? Man, I don't know which one's which anymore. Sucks. Hey, you. The hoverboard guy is the Doom Hunter. I don't know which one. I mean, again, like they give me the views for this one, but they won't give it to me for giggle phrasing. For that guy. Hey guys, I need you to like hang out. Just need you to... No! God damn it! Not what I wanted. Damn it! Alright, well let's just kill you. Thank you. That's not where we want to go. Not yet. And I think that we got locked out of where we want to go. No, we did not. So this is where we came from. Means... figure out how to get over there. Which you'd assume is like through here. Breakable objects, buttons. Burning souls, you know, something. Cause this does not seem like the way to go. Because that's going to drop me all the way down there, and I don't want to go all the way down there. Like I said, I want to be, like, right there. Pop me. Got that, but now that's going to force me to go down there, and once again, I do not want to do that. Because I assume that all that's going to do is bring me down there, then that one's going to bring me up, and I don't want to go up, I want to go out. Again, like, I feel like that gate is what we need. Is there a breakable wall? Aha! That's what I needed. Yet another mastery token that I don't need. Where's the other demon? Okay, so that takes care of all of that. Now we just gotta go back. We'll grab this ammo that I couldn't get before. And now we can. So, we got everything from over there now. All we need to do is take care of the stuff above and below.
This is raw, argent energy. The suffering on Earth, the bloodshed, all of it for this. Once the soul is extracted, the husk of the human body will over time transform into the demons you fight now. The extracted soul, the remains, will power their world. The essence of hell.
So it's just a fucking... Man, it is just... That's not fun at all. Hey. What the fuck just happened? What the fuck are you? Okay, who are you? Are you what I need to kill? No, you are an archival. And I needed something to do with an archival. Form a left side glory kill to the archival. This is your left side. Okay. Interesting. Six. So we can now do this. And we can then bypass that. And rockets will trigger a flare when they are near targets that will be damaged by the remote detonation. So it just like shoots up a flare whenever it does it? That's just weird. Large non-damaging concussive blast that can interrupt demons, that's blah. And while the proximity flare is active, additional explosions will activate to create a larger... I want to see what the flare looks like. So that little blue light. Neat. Fun. All right, cool. Where do you want me to go? You want me to go that way? Alright? No. Let me go that way. Let me go up through there. Somewhere behind the blue soul wall, there's an item there. So I'm gonna get behind there somehow. It kind of looks like it. So, blue flame wall there, no gate there, gate here, no, maybe it'll be over here. Faces. That might be in the next area. Fire. Oh, that was where we were. Like that. Hey, it's the Tyrant. Can I actually look at the Tyrant now that I have... No, I can't. Damn. Can I? No. Alright. Best bet is to go over there, I'm guessing. Not hit that or that. That looks too. Cool. Puzzles.
And the sentinel priests who discovered and unlocked the
Unfortunately, who determines who is worthy? Again, I already have all of these. Is there, like, additional things that I can... Can't level any of them up, so I don't get it. No! Oh. No, no, no! Fuck you guys. Nobody loved you anyways. Ow. Fuck you. I get hurt from the outside?
Facility was built in secret. Animals never knew of its existence. Built by sentient slaves. For a maker had never set foot in hell, nor demon in Erda. Large and demure. Served a grave purpose to the maker.
That is an energy thing. Oh, fuck me. So, the place that I showed up in the, you know, flashbacks that I was seeing, that was the Argent place. That was their planet. And the Con Maker struck a deal with the Dark Lord that they can steal energy from hell to... And in return, they will give planets. But there was somewhere on the Codex that I was reading where the demons... But they were fighting the demons. Like, so they fought the demons, but they were making deals with the demons? Like, I'm somewhat confused on the whole ordeal going on there. This kind of looks like the crucible that I was in. Ooh, can I go down there? I really want to go down there. Ow, what the fuck was that?
Was I supposed to go here? Looks like it was. It was like pointing me to go over there or something like that. Eh, whatever. Oh, shit! There you are. Bitch. Alright, so I'm guessing that those I can grapple onto. Yeah, that's not creepy as fuck. Still haven't found a tyrant. Tyrant. Oh, I didn't do the bloody whatever punch thing.
Get to the transmitter tower. If you can destroy it, the unrefined energy should be able to propel you into their world. The tower is held aloft by two enslaved titans. Break the chains, drop it into the well below.
That would be a tyrant! That's one bloody punch. Okay, I need another one. Nope, that one didn't count. Another one. Oh, god damn it! It's another one. I need to... Got it! Nice!
Alright. Time to
fuck you up!
Alright, so challenges are all complete. Map, we need to open that up somehow. That open that up? No, it does not. Oh, fuck. Oh, bye. Is the Titan happy now that, you know, I've freed him from his duties? Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. Oh, hey, that's neat. But I still can't... still can't get that, though. I choose a dilly-dally. Looks like we've got everything. Doesn't tell me any of those things, that sucks. I need to wait to get the 6 because I don't want to have to do 3 and then a 6 again. Or do 2 6s technically at that point. Okie dokie. So now we just gotta jump into the complete, 10, 3, 15, complete. Head ahead. Alright, so we got that one completed. I think there's only like 2 left. I got stuff. That's kind of cool looking. It's kind of cool looking, but let's go with Maker. All right. Only 2 left. It was funny because, like, some of like the middle missions were like way super long, and then we had that like 18-minute mission, and then you know, another like hour long mission, and this one's under an hour again, so we will move on from here, I guess. Until next time, stay chill.